I'm Pirjo Honkasalo from Finland and making films for 40 years. The best way to think about the audience is not to think about the audience at all. Because immediately when you think about the audience, you consider that they are more stupid than you are. And you place yourself above them. And that's, then you make a compromise in your film. When you're starting a new film, be aware that this world doesn't need one more image. Earlier, every image was valuable. As you know, like even to photographs, people put the best clothes on because every image was a treasure. Now, first, sound became noise, as we have music everywhere. And now images are falling on us from everywhere. Now image has become noise. So it's good to remember that this world doesn't need any images. You really have to have a good reason to add more. I have two brushes, one is image and one is sound. They are equally important.